Go.
So first of all, I had Miss Rose and Miss Pham.
Mm-hmm.
Then I had Edwin and Sue.
Mm-hmm.
Then after that, I had Miss Wendy, not Miss Wendy.
The two really, ladies.
But the two ladies. But the bus driver looked like Miss Wendy, but not really.
Okay, keep going.
Then I had...
First grade,
I had Mr. Robert and Miss Illinois.
Miss Illinois. Do you remember the number?
07530.
Okay. Who was second grade?
4844.
Who was the bus driver?
Mr. Robert.
Okay. Who was third grade?
Second grade. Mr. James, Miss Illinois, and Mr. Stephen. Okay. The guy who always curses.
Do you remember the bus number?
4844.
Okay. And then when you switched to Carl Sandburg School, who did you have?
Kennedy Krieger,
third grade.
Mr. B and Mr. Williams.
You remember the number?
And Mr. Hookie.
Okay.
Mr. Hookie was actually in third grade, bus driver in second grade, too.
Okay.
It was, I don't know what he used to say. I can tell you. Hookie!
Okay.
Hookie.
Do you remember the bus number in the Kennedy Krieger bus?
The bus number was 246.
Okay, and then the next?
The brand, the whole manufacturer.
Okay, then the next year?
It was 49, something like that, 04.
04 bus?
Yeah.
Okay, then who'd you have in fifth grade?
In the middle of summer, I had Miss Renee and Miss, there was another brown driver.
Okay.
No.
Then who'd you have in sixth grade?
No, in fifth grade, I had, in fourth grade, I had Miss Dorothy, Miss Wendy, then I had Mr. Jesse, Miss Wendy, then I had Mr. Jesse, Miss Wendy, and then Miss Dorothy, and then I had Mr. Jesse, Miss Wendy, then I had Miss Joan on the bus, that same bus Miss Wendy's on, 115. So first it was 11524, that's when Miss Dorothy and Miss Wendy and Mr. Jesse was. That's pretty scared that day. And then it was, there was another, when I first got on that bus, there was a white man who said to talk to me, let's keep it that way, and talk about staying calm and being cool.
Okay.
I was somewhere around, like, the back a little bit, in the middle.
The attendant?
Because they had to put me a little bit far back for safety reasons.
Okay.
Because I really wasn't immature that way yet.
Okay.
I wasn't matured.
Do you remember your bus driver?
Then I had 13507, Miss Annette, Miss Dorothy, Miss Wendy. Then I had 11513 with Miss Wendy and Mr. Jesse. Then it was Miss Joan and Mr. Jesse, the French lady.
Okay.
She was on that bus for one day.
Okay.
And then she got on a different bus with Miss through Jesse. Miss Wendy had another bus.
Okay.
Because I was pretty nervous that time.
When Miss Wendy left, yeah. Then who'd you have after Miss Wendy?
Miss Teresa.
And that's who you have now, right?
Yes.
And what's the bus number?
First, it was like 07553.
Uh-huh.
That's what Miss Joan was on, and then other bus drivers. And Miss Teresa joined that bus and drived it.
It's still at 07553?
No. It was, after that, it was 06413. That's when Miss Teresa got pulled over for yielding through an intersection.
Keep going.
And then, on 07523, it was Mr. Jesse and Miss Teresa, the bus driver that had a red light and had the air pressure problem.
Oh, where you had to get off the bus halfway to school?
Yeah, there was a safety concern on the bus.
Okay.
So the pressure broke off.
Okay.
Then, that was the year...
That was just last year.
Yeah. And...
Eighth grade.
Yep, and then...
Now you have your...
Ninth grade, and then we have cameras in the bus now.
Okay.
And yeah, and I'm afraid this year about summer school that... You know what we're probably going to have? 14505. Last year, it was 14, like in seventh, before, like after seventh grade, it was 14505. That's the bus. And then they're actually putting new cameras on the bus.
Okay. So then that's a good thing.
Yeah. You know, there's already cameras on that bus right now. But also, I saw in 2019, the cameras are going to be in every single bus. So that bus had to go through like a retail, like whole different setting. Mm-hmm. Like, what does that mean, retailing?
Detailing.
Like
probably adding parts to it and getting it all cleaned up.
Putting new cameras in, maybe?
Maybe. Okay, I'm going to wrap it up. Say bye.
Goodbye.